right under the Statue of Liberty right here. You know, agar aap samajhte ho ki the statue has multiple essentially stands for freedom and opportunity, right? That's what it was built for. So the story is that when people used to come, immigrants used to come to this place out here, what used to happen is the moment they saw the statue, it stood for everything that represented freedom and opportunity in the US. And each part of the statue stands for multiple different things, and you could have multiple different interpretations on it. But as an entrepreneur, what is your interpretation? As an entrepreneur, there is only one interpretation that you can essentially have on it. You know, what I would say is hope, freedom makes a lot of sense. But a technique that you use, a life coach will tell you about it, it's called anchoring. Anchoring is about having an object which represents something that reminds you of. Example, if you want to take an object in your hand, it could be like a phone. And say, by any time I hold the phone like this, I feel positive. So this phone stands for being positive. The Statue of Liberty is an anchor around freedom and opportunity in your business as well. So one of my suggestions, pick up an object like this, which could stand for something and help you anchor your thoughts in business. Thank you.